Good morning, America. Good morning, YouTube. Good morning, Facebook. Good morning, Twitter. Good morning, Instagram. Good morning, world. It is Eileen's. That was on a Friday. Happy Friday. Go out and enjoy your weekend. Here's what's going on in the city of Cincinnati. Helena County Prosecutor Joe Dieter and Judge Robert Rubin has come to this decision that heroin addicts can just walk into a police station and drop off their heroin. Yes, walk into a police station and drop off your heroin. You won't be charged. You won't be prosecuted. You can just drop off your heroin and say, hey, I'm dropping this heroin off and I'm going to go back home and watch Netflix. That's what's going on in the city of Cincinnati. We've been having a serious problem with heroin in the city of Cincinnati. A lot of overdose, a lot of deaths. The heroin has been laced with some kind of drug tranquilizer to take down elephants. I don't know why anybody would want to use a drug to take down elephants. Some drug addicts think it's a pretty good thing. This is just kind of crazy. It's kind of ludicrous. I'm just kind of thinking about why can't we couldn't think of all these creative ideas during the crack epidemic? We couldn't think of none of this kind of stuff to treat black people that was pretty much the predominant one that was using crack. And just like today, the predominant people that's using heroin is white. That's a fact. That's the truth. Just look around and do the numbers. Hey, but you know what? If you'd have walked in back then and dropped off a boulder or crack and dropped off your crack pipe and told the police officer, hey, I'm dropping this stuff. It could be bad. It could be good. I'm finna go back home and watch Netflix. The officer would turn to you and say, you're not going to watch Netflix. You're taking your black ass straight to jail. Basement show. Catch you on the next one.